Hi, hello, hi. Okay. Hello! We are back. We are going to be playing some more Firewatch. Yes. I don't know if I'm going to be able to finish this game or not today, but I hope maybe so. Alright. Alright. With that said, my name is Yatta Garasu, and yeah. As I said, going back to more Firewatch, I need to check something real quick. Check my audio. Alright, yeah, sounds good. Sounds good. Okay, we're going. Okay, yeah! With that said, yeah, nothing really much to add before we start playing. I was thinking maybe. Yeah, really nothing else to add. Let's just play the game. Yeah, 1 second. Oh, it's loading slowly. What the heck? What the heck is happening? Wow, that's just so... Why is that so slow, actually? I need a little time. Come on. Wow, that's slow. Okay, I'm just not gonna deal with that right now. Let's just go into the game. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. And... Alright, we should be ready to go. Into the game. Here we are. In the game. Back at it again. We left off, day 3, I believe. What's his name was like rebuilding his window that got beat out. Yeah, boarding up the window. Find boards downstairs. What's up, Delilah? What? I look like you. Let me see. I look like a guy. I really don't know. Burt Reynolds? If Tom Cruise twin do. Go. Let's go Burt Reynolds. She will remember that. Clothes, I don't really think about it. Tuxedos as often as possible. I try to. They're clothes. I'm turning up the volume a bit. Sorry if it's a bit loud. If it is, please say something. But yeah. Yeah. The buckle bar. Oh. What? Oh, there's a board. Eyes tired. Excuse me. I could hop in there? What the heck? I'm under. What is this? Is this just more boards? I just took it through the wall. Okay. Okay, bye, Delilah.
What is happening?
What is happening? I'm breaking the game! Okay. Cool. We didn't go into the back rooms. That's alright. I think we got enough boards. Alright. Sorry if you're bored watching this, but it's fun listening to the story. Experiencing the story. Was there no nails? Did I just smack that onto- Okay. I guess I won't question that. What? Sorry, I'm gonna turn down my volume. Oh my god. But, there's just no nails. How did I do that? I'm a wizard. Henry's a wizard. You're a wizard, Henry. I'm so confused. It's like sticky. What's happening? Why are those sticky? Ooh. Okay, it'll work. Oh, I have a bit of a cough today. What the heck? Singular mind. Ooh, I put it back nicely. Nope, never mind. Boop. 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 Nice, 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 and boop. Oh god, oh no, oh no. Oh no, oh no. Wait, is it actually too big? I think it's too big. I'm breaking the game again. Oh, and now it's stuck. Everything is fine. Everything is A-okay. Yep, that book is too big. That book is too big. Okay, we'll just leave that there. Can I put like bleach in there now? No, I'm curious. Nope, okay, I can't. Huh. Well, almost broke the space-time continuum again. It's okay. It's okay. It's part of who Yata is. Part of who I am. It's breaking dimensions. Break them everywhere. That's how I got here. Broke a dimension, went into this hole, and was like, whoa! Look at that! I'm here. Some lore for you. What was I doing? I guess I need to. Okay. Heck yeah! Everything's not gonna blow up. This dimension's gonna stay safe. I want a comfy chair. Ow. I didn't expect that. I had to go back up these stairs. Oh! Day 9? Wait. What? Sandwich. Sand beach. I did not expect it to just go straight to day 9. Okay. Yeah, great. It's also nice. Look at this. What? It's probably worth mentioning, though. Sadly. Hui! Will do. Is there another cache nearby? Oh, okay, day 15. Wow, we are speedrunning this game, guys. We are in for a treat. I believe this game is supposed to be around 4 hours long. Just normal playthrough. Not trying to completionist it. So I might be able to finish it today. That was kind of my goal today, was to finish this. But I didn't fully know, because I do have some things to do after this at a specific time. About 3 hours. after I started the stream. What the fuck? What? Is this real? Forgot Julia's Australian, isn't she? Because they're in Australia. What the? What? This is going so quickly. What? So, two forks. Okay. Okay. Kind of. What are we doing today? Here, wait 1 second. Need to check something. Okay, cool. Sorry, I'm trying something out with the stream. See if it'll actually work. Or not. Oh, shoot. I'm just realizing that freaking desktop audio has not been playing, has it? No! No! Ah, crud. That's fine. It's fine. Ah. Oh, I could restart current day. I can't load game. Ah, shoot. Ah, dang it. Dang it! No! I'm stupid! I am dumb! Okay, it's fine. Can I restart current day? Okay, let's at least restart current day. Get you guys more into the loop. At least there's subtitles. You guys got some subtitles in there. I am so sorry.
Is it too much of a
I even like said something about turning powers up the audio for the game and I get my stuff just did nothing.
Oh,
I'm
work?
Dumb. It's the perks I am of a decade of service. Dumb.
You're out hiking it's fine. In 90 degree heat and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair? Anyway, when you find the supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more. There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky. You know, my sister eats 6 prunes a day. 6. She's, like, really precise about it. She'd be great at this job if she didn't need wheelbarrows full of marijuana
okay,
to function.
Cool. I hope everything sounds clear and crisp now. Okay, cool.
So, like, 2 weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night. You were sleeping, I guess, and all I heard was the name Jules through the mumbles.
I was going crazy.
It was so sweet. I wanted to wake you up, but then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation, and I'd just be spoiling it. I hope you're doing okay, you know, when it comes to her.
I am.
Good. I'm glad. So, a couple of months before I took this job, I was with this guy, Javier. Ugh, he's incredible, caring, sexy as hell. He was a driller down in Casper.
Hey, Delilah?
What do you got? You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
Okay.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
A chain link fence?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Huh. What?
That's weird.
It's like Area 51 shit over here.
What do you think they're keeping in? What do they not want to have get out of there?
Oh, geez, so many things.
Should I just stop you now?
Maybe loads of hedgehogs.
Oh god, not the hedgehogs.
Thousands, even full percentage points of the global
goddamn
hedgehog
fast
population.
Hedgehogs.
Uh-huh.
Just a bunch of Sonics. Honestly, actually, keep those
hedgehogs?
Things, and that
well,
makes sense.
Folks are hiding them all in Wyoming. That's where they are. Who would do that, and why? Haha, that is the real mystery.
Really glad I kept you in the loop. Thanks for all of the high-quality information.
I like rock
fences. Okay, okay.
They connect
I'll ask
inside
what's up
the
if
rock.
I talk to someone in the next few days who I think might know.
Okay. Weird. No trespassing. I want to still hear the story about Javier, Mr. Sexy Javier. Oh, what was that? What is that? What? I saw something on my screen. Also, yeah, I feel so stupid now. It's always good thing to remember as a streamer. Make sure that you have all the audios open, especially when you're trying to do things. I just don't like having my desktop audio on at the beginning of the stream and such. But yeah, wow, that's pretty. That's fine, you live and learn. Okay, that was weird. There's the shot. Boom. Okay, shouldn't waste all of them. Alright. Oh, it's Pride Rock! There we go. Oh, is that a... I think I've opened that one before. That one looks familiar. Yeah, I have. Anything new in there? No. And just wasting time? Probably. Let me see. Hike north to retrieve supply. Oh, okay, I'm dumb. Where am I? Over here. Supply drop. Going north. So this way. Yeah, let's just go on the trail. Everything's fine. What? Oh, that's the rope. We're good. Grab. Can I climb? There we go. Got it. Got the rope. Nice, nice. Doing it, boys. Getting through this place. Okay, keep going north. Keep going around this area. Whoop, a little bit of lag. Never hurt no one. God, there's so much important stuff, too, during that. I need to just stop myself. It was a mistake. It was stupid. Gosh. Map real quick. Yep, we're almost there. Supply drop. Drop a supply. There's a supply drop. Where the heck is it? Oh my god, it's these things. Supply cache. Ooh. Food for a lookout. Oh. Food for other lookout.
All right, I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Who do you think I am?
I stole the other two boxes. Probably somebody ends up doing that.
You've got a front row seat for what might be the biggest fire of the year.
Yeah, it's really going.
I'm gonna call it in.
Asleep.
They'll send in a hotshot crew for some suppression, but I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer.
No, great.
And she doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something funny or something practical or a little risque when coming up with them. But why don't you do the honors?
How about the...
maybe we call it the Flapjack Fire. Can you sell that as a name?
You really like that, huh?
Yeah, I said I did. It's funny.
Fair enough.
I like the Flapjack Fire.
Fire it is.
Let's go.
Ask me if it was a camp cooking accident or something.
Inside jokes, let's go!
So there's this creek down the hill, and, you know what my favorite thing to do is?
What's that?
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day. And then, on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot, I have something nice and cool to drink. I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe. She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head. You'd like it there.
Hmm. Had a bad time with tequila. I would if I...
I'm sure I would. Sounds pretty great.
It is. Are you looking at the fire?
Yes. No, I'm not.
Well, a little bit.
You should. Let me know when you are.
Okay, I'm looking at it again.
I love how they look at night. During the day, it's just smoke, but when the sun is down, you can just get lost.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're here.
Why did you say that? I'm just gonna say me too.
Good. I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you. Not in the same way.
This feels weird. I still have a wife. Delilah.
I don't mean to get all heavy, but it's been really nice. I wish I was over there. It'd be nice to be near somebody.
It's getting weird. I know what.
It'd be nice to be close.
I'm not someone.
Why don't we both just go watch this fire and try to imagine all the old dead things it's burning away?
What is happening?
Fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Well, I won't tell anyone you're a poacher. That reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Does problem actually mean murderer?
Yeah.
Like how Charles Manson is a problem cult leader?
God damn it.
Oh, come on. You just have to look for tracks. That's it.
Okay. This is suspicious.
I can't believe I'm going to leave this planet as a pile of bear shit.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
Great. Love that. Love this. I gotta look for bear tracks by the lakeside. Alright, I'm almost there. Wait, what the fuck? Some more fire. That's weird. That seems weird. I'm not gonna lie. Also, this is back where the beginning of the game was with the skinny dippers that are supposedly missing right now. So, love this. Love this. This is great.
What the, Dee, I found a clipboard down here, and there's something strange going on.
What?
At the lake? What's up?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Wait. Hold on, something's out here.
Oh, God.
Henry, I'm worried. You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also...
No.
You know, devastating. Regardless, just let me know, okay, Buckaroo? Oh, God. I don't know why I just called you that.
I'm gonna get kidnapped. I'm gonna get freaking kidnapped! Okay, God. Dang it. No, I knew this was suspicious.
What happened, Henry?
I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
It was the fucking bear.
Let me get this straight.
It was the bear.
Clipboard with
the problem bear.
Of our conversations. What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I don't. What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's where you saw that damn fence. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere.
It's the hedgehogs. It's mutated hedgehog bears. That's what we're dealing with, guys. Problem bears
are hedgehogs. What you saw, Henry. Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you.
Because I confiscated. I just did that.
There are people listening to our conversations.
Yeah, that's a bit
sus. The person or these people were hiding in the bushes down here. What the fuck, Dee?
I don't know, Henry. This sounds crazy.
Okay, what's the bet?
I'm hiking through the canyon. Which way is my best bet for getting to Wapiti Meadow?
It looks like you can find a trail on the north shore of Jonesy Lake, towards the west.
Thanks, Dee.
Explore Wapiti Meadow. Station. Looks like I could go this way first. Then when I get to that little juncture right there. Okay. Well, this game became a horror game. Cool, love that. Ha 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 ha. I mean, I do like me a good horror game.
Hey, I called around. Da, da, things seem normal da, with everyone else. Da,
da. Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
No.
Nothing really or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
That doesn't sound like nothing.
What?
It's nothing, I
promise. That's a bit sus.
Keep your radio close to you.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground. Kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Maybe intercepting our
frequency. Yeah, I think I'm being paranoid.
I think
I have logical reasoning on this.
It's just a thought.
I got punched by an invisible bear hedgehog thing.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
Or
no,
man in the cliff. Maybe that man was like a were hedgehog.
Wait,
isn't that actually a thing in Sonic?
Whatever you say,
Oh my god, it's all connected. Also, that tree is inside that rock. Everything is melding together. We are breaking the matrix. What is happening? Oh god. Oh no. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no, it's saved. Also, I heard a... I think that was just my pants, though. Everything's fine. Whippity meadows. Looking for debt. Gotta go find the fence. Okay. Time to break into Area 51, you guys. We're doing it. We're doing it. Hoorah. There we go. Okay. Huh. What was that? What was that? How big is this bear hedgehog thing? This way. Yes, it is this way. I recognize these parts. The burnt forest. We're gonna get to the bottom of this today. Do it. What is that sound? Okay, it's probably just normal, like, wind noise. Okay, yeah, it's definitely normal wind noise. It went into my other ear. Okay, am I being paranoid or not? I don't like that. I don't like the fact that it's going on one side of my ear and then the other side of my ear. I don't know whether or not to trust it. Also, where the frick is this fence? It's over here. Should take a picture of it, I guess. Okay. That said, where from here now? I mean, it's not like it's electrified or anything like that. I mean, maybe it is. Let's test it. Nope, it isn't. We're good, guys. We are good. Okay, 1 second. Map. I don't think I forgot that 305 cache. Am I able to go up here? Am I a stupid dumb idiot? Well, that's just true in general. But in actuality, I am big brain. Let's find this place. Look, come on. Come on. Give me something. I'm getting closer to that noise. What the? Okay, I hear. I think it sounds like birds. No, actually. Okay. What the fuck? I'm just supposed to get to explore Wapiti Meadows, right? Yeah. The fucking fence is in the way. Was I not supposed to go through the canyon? Okay, cool. Let's go to the let's go back to the canyon, I guess. Roundabouts. Yeah, it's saved again. What the heck? I think I just didn't listen. I'm sorry. I'm a poor listener, apparently. Go down, Henry. Fall. Good. Go up now. I could do that. I swear I'm smart, guys. I swear I'm smart. I swear I am smart. Jump it! Okay, or not. Come on, Henry. Okay, go down. Whoa, that was my backpack. Where am I? There I am. Once again, feeling lost. I'm singing old Nick Show theme songs. Going insane here. We gotta go. We got to go now. Go, go, go. Oh, music's different. Yeah, at least there's some music. Heck yeah. And whoop. I feel so annoyed. Because that's a way to go up there, but I want to see something with the... I don't think I actually checked that cache. I don't like how I don't mark if I have or not, but I want to see if I have. Excuse me. What was that noise? Ooh, this is nice. Wow. Wow, I think I'm just dumb. I'm pretty sure this isn't legitimately the way to get to here. Yeah, I'm a dumbass. Okay, cool. Let's check the note real quick.
Hey, who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes.
Got some bad news back home, so
they have anything to do with those girls disappearing?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
Okay. Ron! Got some bad news back home, so hopefully they'll let me out of here for a while. Who's to say, though, budgets being what they are, did you get my note about what went down in, Wapiti? Whatever. Sheriff isn't too pleased with me, but I don't know. I probably overdid it. Wish you would've been there. I guess you must have got hung up. P.S. Amigos in Spanish and professionals in Italian. Whatever. Woof. Okay. These are some people that exist. Old sweater. Oh, book. Nice. Yeet. Throw that back in there. Got new notes, and this is definitely where I was supposed to go. Pretend that none of that ever happened, that I wasn't here, and now I'm just in this area with a bunch of pollen. Wow, I did it, guys. First try. Okay, here's that. Whee! The bell. Okay. Nice. What? Wow. Nature. Okay. Yeah, that's not suspicious at all, actually. Cool. I'm probably gonna want to keep some things for like some weird experiments going on in Area 51 over here, inside Forest Area 51. It's the forest branch, guys. No. Yep, we're back here. Cool.
Okay, I'm at the fence. I don't see anyone around, but I'm not sure I can get past it.
How big is it?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
Well, see what you can do to get past it.
Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Yeah, that's what I've been saying.
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
Yeah.
We'll see about that.
But I definitely want aliens in my game about forest stuff. What is... What? Oh.
And the gate is locked up, obviously.
Obviously.
I'll see if I can break in somehow.
All right. Be careful.
Stone, use rock.
Look, I'm not going to be able to get into this place.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here.
I could just climb it, couldn't I? I feel like I could.
If you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
What?
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
Okay.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Okay, where do we gotta go? So look for controlled burn south of Ruby River. Ruby River is where again? Campfire smoke. It's the campfire smoke. Scout camp. Cool. So it's over there. Cool, that's a bit of a ways, but we could definitely make that. Oop, wrong button. Down the map. We generally just need to go south. There we go. We are set. We're moving. Got this. Weird rock. Come on, come on, there we go. Probably hear me just hitting spacebar. Alright, climbing. 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 Okay, cool. Did it. Going south. So, let's get a move on. Come on, Henry, you got this. What is that? I hear duck. Heard wah 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 wah. And then something else. Something else going on over there. Okay. Okay. Okay, 1 second. Let me readjust my chair. What? What's going on? Where? Well, why am I going this way? 1 second. Okay, so if I go this way... Huh. Huh. Okay. South of the river. Data. I probably already got that cache. Medicine wheel. Looks like there's a little area through there near Two Forks Lookout, near where I mainly sit. So let's go. My main place where I reside. Rock. How? Let's go up. I thought I went up! Henry, take the rope! Henry, take the rope! There you go. There. I just looked over at my stream details and I realized that my category on YouTube right now is entertainment, not on gaming. That is probably not a good thing, but it's fine. I'll get that fixed later. Okay. Go down towards the medicine wheel. If we go down this way. This way could work. Alright.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins.
Yeah?
It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
Had his dad to protect him. Ned, right?
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Yeah.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to Two Forks now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it. What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Oh. Ugh,
are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
Why does it look like, it's just dirty, it looked like blood for a second there. That's a ripped up book. Should I imagine something worse? Okay, did not like the book in there. South and then going a little bit east. All right. This looks nice and serene. Why is this here? That's weird. big tree. Messed up taking pictures, I'm almost out. Yeah, keep on this way. Cool. What the heck? Were these like...
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
What is...
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah? Where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, well, folks kept stealing it.
Huh. Pork Pond. Lovely.
Because it's called Pork Pond?
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
I'm inside Pork Pond. Let's go. Some other things that I wanted me to look at. There's snowmobile inside Pork Pond. Love that. Sorry, I'm spamming. Hey. Is there any caches down here? Looks like no. Arapaho. Cool.
The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Come on and jump it. I could have reported that, but I didn't. I didn't because I am a badass, and I'm going to get through here. That's probably gonna cost me my life, isn't it?
I'm at the camp.
Great. Have a look around. If anyone's still there, they might be able to help.
I'm gonna sound crazy.
Maybe you just ask him to help you get inside the fence. If I didn't know it was out there, they probably don't either.
This place looks dead, but I'll see what I can find. I guess these little shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
You ever talked to any of the scouts?
Yeah. Are they cool?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
What type of nerdy hobbies are we talking about with him?
Like, marching band?
Oh, no.
Comics?
Like comics.
Okay, makes sense.
Model rockets, wizards, and wyverns, you know.
Ugh.
Hey, thanks to Brian, I can almost recall by memory the armor classes of most dragons.
Oh, hell yeah.
What? No, you can't.
Hey, planar dragons armor class. Let's see.
Okay, no, I believe you. We're good. Yeah, weird. These guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up. I found an axe.
If one of the crew left it, that thing is actually called a Pulaski.
It looks like an axe to me. This thing will be a huge help.
For both getting through the backcountry and getting through that fence.
Yeah. That's true.
They left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Did it say anything of note?
Hmm. next few days dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
What?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would meet someone who'd give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
That's weird.
I mean, you and I aren't very interesting.
Us. They're researching us.
Airlines.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do, yeah. I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
Oh, God.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... Fuck, Henry.
I also got punched, so I mean...
I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
I'm gonna do a scan for supplies and then figure out a way to get back over that ravine and hike towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
I found a little trowel. Maybe I should take it with me. Could use it to pop open beers.
Nice.
Wow. 99% sure that's for burying poop.
I am gonna leave it here.
Yeah, makes sense. There's toilet paper right next to it. And also, I think that's poop on it. Or it's just dirt. Probably just dirt, actually. Take the axe, though. We got an axe, boys! Let's go! Can I swing it? Nope, I guess not. Flagpole. Let's keep exploring, I guess, a bit. Now I can get through here, I'm assuming. Axe! Gush! Gush! Nice. There's an invisible wall here. Report. Delilah. What do you mean an invisible wall? Like a video game? Yes, like a video game. But there's another invisible wall, Delilah. Help. Why do they want me to go back here? Genuinely confused me. Why am I? Oh, okay. Damage tree. Come on. Those twigs are quite a good time. Nice. Did it, boys. Let's go. I don't know, I can just top that, but yeah. Okay, 1 second. Let me check the map. Okay, I'm just returning now. Where am I? Down here. Okay. Looks like nothing too big.
Are you there? I had a thought.
Oh god, why did it do the
Let's hear it.
Two bars and change
you
the freaking ratio, aspect ratio?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
Alright, so, tell me what you think of this.
What?
Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
No.
Oh, fuck.
There
isn't any way someone, like, another lookout... could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios.
Well, what about when I heard you talking to someone else?
I just left your line open. That's not what this is. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
No, I want to... God! Are you kidding me? No! I'm pissed!
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the, 50th time today. The Flapjack fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
Okay.
I didn't sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup. How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What the fuck is
it's
happening?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
What the shit?
All right.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
I don't want to. I'm assuming she's either acting or she's been, you know, mind controlled. Or not mind controlled, but like brainwashed.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure. It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Okay, yeah. Okay, that was just code. At least it seemed like just code. I also didn't notice that I had the wedding ring right there the whole time. Okay. I have the power of my wife with me now. I will survive.
Whoa, the Flapjack fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
Okay. So, I gotta get to Cottonwood Creek, which is somewhere. I'm also pissed off that the... I'm sorry. I'm gonna quickly go to that cache real quick. I am mad. I am angry. I want to get the cache. Because I want to get what the heck it had on there. Then it was like, nope. It also seemed like a pretty dang full cache. Sorry, I'm so silent right now. I'm like, I'm just steaming right now. I'm just like seething. That's the word I'm looking for. Let me drop. Go down, Henry. Go for it. Get out of my way. Keep forgetting that I could zoom. I have the uncanny ability to freaking, like, telescope my eyes. It's over here, right? Oh, is it literally that one that I just walked past? Probably was, actually. That makes sense. I thought that was the other one that I already got beforehand. Yeah, it definitely is, because I usually close them. Okay. What's the note say? Ron, really wish the powers could be... What? Really wish the powers that be could... What the f... It's the powers that be could issues us down radios that didn't suck as a... What? What did I just read? Wait, really wish the powers that could... That be could issue us... radios that didn't suck ass. Cool. Most of the time, I'd prefer to keep things pen to paper, but every once in a while, it'd be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets that I took the job, so I wouldn't have to deal with her or mom. I've been sitting at the spot for a while now, thinking about what to say to her, but I'm a quitter. I'm a quarter way through this bottle of five whatever instead. Miss you, Dave. It's getting dark fast. What the heck? The game knows. Okay. I'm gonna need this. Oh, shit, my pants. Frick you! Sorry, I shouldn't litter. Oh, now it's shiny though. Shiny too. Boop. Boom, close that up. Okay, cool. We're good now. We are good. My ankles are wet now, but it's fine. Everything's fine. Okay, cool. Let's just get to the meadows. Where are we going to? Oh, nice, I am supposed to go this way. Yay, let's go to Cottonwood Creek, it's fine. Probably heading to the biggest tree alive. Yes, let's go. I don't want to run that. I'm gonna run around. I get around. Ooh. That's probably copyrighted, let's stop saying that. Let's keep going. Good. Going towards the burning. The burning. Yeah, I think we are going to the tree. It's the big tree. The big tree. Yeah, definitely are. I guess big tree is not what we're going for. Let's just get to the creek then. I feel like this is a trap slightly, but... All the cottonwood. God, I'd be sneezing up a storm. What the heck? This is a very pretty area, but what the heck? Okay, Delilah, where are you? I'm at Cottonwood Creek. Yes, I think I am.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
I was like, where am I supposed to
see the cash box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Okay. cool. It's gonna be like the fucking jump scare. There's gonna be somebody in here. Just a 1-1-1. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site. Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right?
Tell me everything right now. All of it. You know what's going on, and you're going to tell me right
this
minute.
Oh, that's not what I meant to say.
Why would you think I...
Okay, that okay, wait. I that's not what I meant to say. I didn't think that's what it... Wait, no. No, that's not what I wanted to say at all, actually. Henry, why? Fuck. Okay. We're going back. That's not what I want to say. I am not blaming Delilah on this without actual solid evidence that Delilah's a part of this scheme right now.
Oh, sunshine? Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
Boom, boom.
I didn't sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup. How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day.
I don't. I'm not blaming her on this one right now because I genuinely don't think so.
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower.
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
Fun. Yes. Yes. I got it. I gotcha.
Just, you know. Have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just
if she does betray me by the end of it, I'll be a bit disappointed, but at the same time, I don't want to be that guy who just blames everyone just immediately. I'd rather have a little bit of trust.
Internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to.
Report poster.
Which tree am I supposed to internalize again?
Top row, second from the left.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Oh, the flapjack fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line.
I have to go back and get that thing again. So, yay! Okay.
Try to put it out.
Running down the mountain as we go away. Running down the mountain. Okay. Make sure I'm going the correct direction first. Going south, right? Southish? Cool. Five, six, seven, eight. Let's see if I could just get it now. Well, first I have to go to the other one. Head down the path. Here. There's that one. Which I have not actually gotten yet. That. I just need this. Okay, let's go a bit farther up. I believe I can. It's gonna be quicker if I go down this way. Henry can get his shoes a bit wet. It's fine. Shit. You're gonna have some wet socks. Sorry. Sorry, Henry. Oh. Back around here. Around here. Let's go. Run, run, run. I'm glad that there is... I remember thinking that there's no faster speed than just this, and I was so sad to get this game. I was like, this is going so slowly. Then I learned how to run. It was the greatest day. Wait, do I not have the picture? Wait, put away the... I don't have that picture. One second. I like this picture. Where was I? It's not as good as the picture beforehand. That's fine. We'll go with that. There we go. Ha ha ha. Okay, we are back at Cottonwood. Let's go. Let's go. Huzzah.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Conspiracies.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger.
Yeah, let's actually pick
a
good
holding a clean,
choice. We are back!
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry. We
this
have
is a
to
new,
get into that
new path. I had to go through a couple dimensions to get back here.
These people are doing is illegal, right? We need to find out how they're doing it, why, everything. You understand?
Are you okay?
I don't know, Henry.
People have been listening to us all summer. How is this actually happening?
I don't know. I'm scared. None of it makes any sense.
Am I just making all of this up? I mean, the eavesdropping, the spying, is this... Fuck, are you... Is any of this real?
What? Are you serious?
Maybe, am I the one that's delusional?
Maybe I'm just losing my mind.
What?
Like Julia. And maybe it's happening to me, and I'm imagining that I have a boss out here and that we're being spied on.
Henry.
Maybe there was something in the water, or our condo was underneath some power lines, and you, Delilah, you're not real.
Henry, think about her. If what happened to her were happening to you, you wouldn't even be able to realize it.
Okay.
Henry, sweetie, I am real and this is happening. I'm as real as the sky is
blue. Don't call me sweetie.
Take a second.
Don't call me Shirley.
I'm on your side.
Okay.
Okay, I'm all right. I'm headed towards the site.
Good. Keep your head up.
Sure, I'm actually
hey,
going.
I just yeah. thought of something not great.
What?
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
I told you that we should.
Nope. What? Why would you do that? I told you to say the minimum and just keep it vague.
And I didn't. I
come on, Twyla, lazy.
And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I have filed a report. That's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Oh, great.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck, indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Okay. What are we gonna do about that, though? That's... Delilah! Honestly, I should have blamed you, Delilah. I'm sorry. Now I don't feel as bad. I should have said that this is all your fault. This all is kind of insane, though. Whoop. Just... Oh, fuck. Okay. Go around the weeds and all that. Get through here. Why does everything feel so much more overgrown? I don't know. Where am I? Wait, where am I? Hold up, what? Okay, cool. So, go down this way then. Go this way? This way! Ha ha ha! We are doing it! Rope hook? Okay, it's just down like that. Down real quick.
Nope.
Oh, whoa. God, okay. Okay. So. Fence is back here. I'm about to do a full-on Shining murder someone with an axe, feels like.
I'm busting the gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
Did it.
I smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay, then.
Is it floating? Wait, it's floating. It's floating. These are aliens. Like, what the heck? They have floating locks? What is this? What?
I got stung by a bee.
Okay.
Is that gonna do anything to me?
Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yes, kind of.
Okay, I'm sorry.
What? If you are trying to reach Dr. Simmons, he is on site from August 15th to October 15th. So, month. University-owned equipment is the responsibility of Dr. Johnson. Government-owned equipment is under the purview of Cat Ferdinand. Remember, this is a controlled area, and any issues, malfunctions, or violations should be reported immediately. Cool, love that. Keeping that. For safekeeping. What the shit? Did I get stung by like a poisonous bee and I'm gonna die because of that? Oh god, why is it getting darker? It's getting darker! Guys, it's getting darker!
I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. Dee, there's some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower. And they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
Can I just turn off the generator? Okay, I guess not. Oh god. Oh, look at this. Look at this. What the hell is... Fuck, okay, wait, actually, I should...
Doing something with the soil out here too. It's all gritted off.
Who knows what else they're up to?
And there's all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech.
What the heck? Genuinely, what is happening? What the heck? I had a feeling there's some suspicious things going on in this game, but what?
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station. Well, there's nobody here. It's just tents and equipment, and yeah, that's it.
Look everywhere. Maybe you can find something that will help us know what's going on.
I wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
And they know you're there, so see what you can find and get out.
Can we report the cot, please?
This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
So they live and work in the same tent?
Yeah, it's all one operation.
Like us.
Yeah, like us. Okay. Shit. Got a map here that confirms they're tracking our people's movements. The map's got all sorts of paths and areas marked off on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
I'm not sure, but I think so. Okay, so there's a log here that tracks the movement of four distinct subjects.
You and me?
Yeah, definitely me. And I suppose you too.
What about the other two?
Maybe the missing girls?
Like, they're still out here and these people are following them?
Maybe. It's possible, right?
But then why haven't you seen them?
I don't know.
We'll talk this over and figure out how to get the hell out of here.
I found their main monitoring desk.
Oh my god, what do you see? Seriously, at this stage, I'd believe just about anything.
They're measuring the barometric pressure, too. Why?
Maybe it's just a diversion.
I mean, this stuff looks like it just got lifted out of the space shuttle.
I have to tell you, if I found out this was NASA, I'd be a hell of a lot happier.
There's a box here with a dial. It has a needle, like it measures earthquakes. There's some sort of monitor. I don't know what it does. Maybe air quality or something?
Maybe they're keeping data on everything that could impact our moods.
That looks possible. This is crazy. I think I found the thing they used to track us.
Holy shit.
You know, you swear, like, a lot.
Not the time, yeah. Hank.
Anyway, it's called a wave receiver. Looks like it picks up anything that emits a signal. It's got basic orienteering capabilities, everything. Holy...
Holy shit, Henry?
Yeah, holy shit.
You're gonna take it, right?
Yeah, of course. Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
Okay, sounds like it actually is from inside. I'm fucking terrified right now. Holy... What am I... Okay, we are subjects.
Are you shitting me?
What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
Says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah, okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it.
Look, maybe that's what they want us to do.
What do you mean?
It's a fire.
Trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy.
Yeah.
I mean, the grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
Yes.
I just don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, good. It's okay. Definitely not the best idea.
I'm staying up here.
I'm so fucking wound up.
I don't get snuck up on.
It's all right. I'm just going to hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
I don't think there's going to be a tomorrow. I feel like I'm about to get punched in the face. It's a time. Holy shit. Oh, God. I'm scared. Oh, no. Please, Henry, make it. Please, please, please. Please, Henry. Oh, I don't like these rocks! I'm sorry. It's terrible. This game became a freaking thriller out of nowhere.
Oh.
No.
Whoa.
Hey, shit. The bridge collapsed climbing out of here, and now it looks like there's smoke coming from the site.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
I didn't do anything.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
God.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Okay. What is happening? What is this game? What? Oh God, okay.
This receiver just picked something up.
Like a signal? It's going beep beep.
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
All right, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
Don't do that.
I know. Everything has gone to total shit, but you gotta live a little. You gotta allow, Hank.
No, you're right, Dee. I can't think of any good reason why you wouldn't want your decision-making inhibited right now.
My thinking is I could stay up all night worried I'm gonna lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm gonna follow this wave receiver.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Delilah. Ay-yay-yay. Oh no.
I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are.
Radio off. Should have kept more of the roll. It's fine. live and learn, I guess, just like earlier in this video. With having microphone be off. I'll try not to do that next time. I feel so dumb. I've said before, especially during my debut too, I like horror games. I didn't know this was gonna be. I know this isn't a horror. This was a bad idea.
B, I found some sort of supply bag, light camping gear, some clothes, and basics, but it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here. I don't know why they'd be hidden out here.
This
they
is...
say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is
that's
that the one
right.
in the canyon?
That's right.
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god.
Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Oh my god.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And it's not you?
It is not me.
Oh my god, go.
I'm going.
Where do I need to go right now? East, just in general. East. This way. Run. Dum, bom, 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 bom. Okay. This is, okay, the reason why this is scaring me so much is because this is genuinely just, like, the idea of what is going on is scaring me. Like, the thought of you being alone in the woods, except you are not. I don't like it. That's why I don't like really camping alone. Mm-mm. Because you're never alone. Who the fuck's in here? Who's about to get beat?
I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
Ah, Star-Lord style. Bow down, bow down, bow. They could hear us.
Tape of us talking down at the site. It
oh!
Sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Oh my god, what the fuck is happening, Henry?
Jesus Christ. Okay, and next day! Next day! Yay! Happy times, guys! Let's go! Yay! Day 78! God.
Going to be okay. We haven't done anything wrong.
someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire. So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
Yep, okay, time to go.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
I know I'm right. I'm Henry. Right as can be. Okay, just making sure I'm going correctly. Is there... I'm going a correct way. Actually, probably would've been better if I went this way. Ooh, let's go this way. Never mind, I'm already going down this way. This is the longer path, but I'm just dumb, so we're going dumb way right now. Or not? What? I actually don't know this way that well. Also, the smoke's getting worse. Cool detail, but also I hate it. Am I going? Yeah, I could go that way. Go like that, and then around this corner. There we go. Oh, come on. That's not a good sign. I hear things. Again. In the creek yet? Fuck. Around here. I just keep ending up around here. Okay, if I go... Let me actually think about this. If I go east, and then a little bit east... northeast. End up going up, so going this way a bit. Okay, I'm going the correct way now. And I go down. Why am I trying to go this specific path? Down. Go forward, Henry, please. I need you to work with me here, bud. I should be able to go north here soon, correct? Right! You're here. Oh, okay. Just a little bit of a carriage that I could do. Nice! Okay, cool. This works out. down this ravine. Okay, just make sure. Yeah, arms there. Let me rappel. There we go. Okay, so go down. Be over here, right? Right. Okay.
Just keep going.
You got this. And then the cave should be over here. Am I right or am I right? I correct. Correctamundo. Do I not have my flashlight anymore? Okay, cool. Let's equip. Key. You don't have to shove it in that heart. Come on. Am I locked in here now?
Delilah, someone locked me in the cave. Is this thing working? Delilah, send someone to the cave, please! Can't get any damn reception.
Shit.
Jesus, this is a big cave.
Okay. I'd rather go through here first. I don't like this. This is actually this game. I am loving this game. This is very intriguing, but oh no. Whee! The other side. Okay.
It's freezing in here.
Well, yeah. I'm not that surprised, man. Well, there's a way out. There's a way to die. So if I go here, through here, 1 second, can you hear me through OBS? Yes, you can. Okay. Cool. Everything's fine. Okay. Boop. Up here. Okay. Here? I dropped. I did it. Didn't just drop down that steep. I don't think I was allowed to, but are you kidding me? How bad has the fire gotten?
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
No, it's very dangerous. It's gonna go so well. Where am I right now? Okay, I could get back there. I can do it. What is this?
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Yeah, it's actually
really?
A kid's place because it's all
yeah,
the...
he built himself a real castle. Aww. He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. Bunch of rocks stacked up. He made a wall and a perimeter.
God.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry.
Oh my god. Wait. Throw up our camera. I have his... That's right, I have his stuff.
Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much. It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't quite supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and... I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied. And just said it was Ned. If I routed him out, they would have been forced to leave, and... I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.
Brian was doing a science fair project about bouncing radio waves off of a meteor shower.
Poor kid left his homework?
Yeah. He must have been pretty smart, huh?
Yeah, sharper than a lot of the grown-up knuckleheads I'm used to, yeah.
Yeah, but not smarter than yours truly, right?
Wait, are you seriously feeling threatened by the intelligence of a 12-year-old you've never even met?
Yes,
I'm
yes, I am.
Saying, I'm
I am very much so.
You know, with it. I'm a pretty bright bulb.
Yeah, Henry, you're a regular Rhodes Scholar.
Nice. I found an old school folder. Brian was a hell of a doodler.
He's
place pretty comfy,
here.
Too.
Okay.
That's an achievement.
Yeah, at the expense of what are probably stolen pillows.
That little shit.
There you go. Interesting. Can I not just jump that? That looks like a ledge you could, like, jump. What? I could have been not pressing M this entire time. I am pissed. I could have been pressing 1, 2, and 3. Okay. Well, it's almost the end of the game. It's fine. Actually, it's kind of weird that I can't jump up. Just slide down and scrape my ass or something. Just do that. Be down there. Boom. Do. Huh. Where am I supposed to go? What the heck? Genuinely confused right now. Dumb VTuber gets lost in forest. That's what this should be called, actually. What is happening? Oh, am I supposed to look at more of this stuff? What is this?
There's a ham radio schematic here, something Brian was working on.
Yeah, I think that was the one thing Ned did do with him. You know, tinkering on stuff like that.
There's also a postcard here from Brian to, I guess, his neighbor.
I'm with my dad and Lander.
That he's with his dad and sorry he can't mow his lawn this summer.
Oh, gosh.
Aww.
And also he was worried his dad didn't know when school started. I'd say that's a lucky break if I were him.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Ned didn't really seem like a, you know, with it dad.
There's some grade A dork contraband here.
You found his
wizards and
wyverns,
whatever.
I guess the data sheet for one Gladius Silva, half elf, armor 7.
Classic wizards and wyverns.
Wyverns, okay. Dear Ranger, hi, my name is Brian Goodwin. If you found this note, it should be with a bunch of climbing anchors. Wait, that's perfect. Ah, that's supposed to find this. Could you do me a favor and return them to me, Brian Goodwin, in the mail? My address is 55 Foxtrot Lane, North Plateau, Nebraska, 69101. If you tell me your name and address, I will give you a reward for this. You are probably wondering why I kept these here. Well, they are my dad's, and I don't want him to lose them, but I don't want to do any more climbing. I could get that feeling, man. On this trip, so I thought I should pretend to lose them. But if you help me get them back, everyone will be happy. Thank you for your time. Thank you, Ranger Brian. P.S. The reward will be good.
He also stole his dad's climbing equipment, his anchors.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was going to hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. I mean, he left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah, it sounds like Ned was pushing him, and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
So we go back down here, right? Is this where we're going? Where are we going? Okay, so if we go back... Oh, wait, or am I supposed to go? Like. Dun, 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 dun. That's right. Ah, ha, ha. I am smart. I am very smart. I did that all big brain on my own thinking and accord. Look at me go. Let's go.
What do you think is in there?
Probably something that will kill me. So, you know, just sort of getting myself right with God or whatever there is.
Henry.
They closed the door when they could have just...
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
Hatchet, thank you. I gotta
honestly
know what's in there.
I just want to know. I want to know what is worth doing everything that's been done to us.
Yeah, me too. And not going to jail would be a nice kicker.
Let's see where we are currently. We're going south right now.
Those girls turned up. Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
Oh, that's a... Nice.
Yeah, I wonder if they know anything. If there's some way to ask them about whatever happened at their camp.
I think we'd be smart to let sleeping dogs lie.
That's fair, honestly.
You're probably right.
Yeah. That's a good point. Alright, let's do this thing. I'm about to die. Here, probably. Back in the cave. Man, Henry really likes just jamming that in there. Yeah, no, that's pretty secure there. They didn't lock it again. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. this thing. Henry, you got this. Okay. I got an axe, to be honest. I should be able to defend myself. What's that? Dirt? Probably. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Bah. Ugh. There we go. Let's drop down. Ooh-wee. There we go. Another long drop. Let's do this. Cool. Okay. Huh. Ah, the music's ranking up a bit. Okay. Drop down a bit more. Okay. What the fuck? No! No! I need to take that off the screen. Get! Okay. 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 So. Are they trying to cover up the fact that there's a dead body in here? Brian Goodwin's actually is dead? What else is in here? What the frick is in here? What? That's so sad. Okay, fuck. What the frick else is in here? Just a roundabout way? What is this? Where am I? Where am I? What? Okay. Made it out. That's what I wanted to do. Okay. God, how bad is it out here right now? In terms of fire. It is orange.
Hey, D.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
You need to call search and rescue.
What?
There's a body in the cave. It's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... What? I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident. Whoever is out there did it. They killed him.
Can we just put this stupid shit aside for a minute?
I think that's... It feels
like... That boy is dead. He was just a sweet kid. They didn't kill him, okay? Why kill a boy?
I don't know. I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here.
where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
Okay, dang,
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Is this the Flapjack fire, or the site fire, or...?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About what happened to Brian.
I don't have much to say. I'm fine. I'm sad. I'm whatever. I keep thinking about him down there, and I just want to get far away from here.
What can I do?
We just have to wait for the helicopters.
Okay.
Until then, could you follow that signal? Maybe?
Holy crap. Yeah. Oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
All right, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
Oh, well, that's nice.
I think I got everything I need, my bleach. Rainier's classic roast. Goldman, I think I've got pretty much everything. Okay, let's get this started. We're in the end game now. Oh god. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Well, this is great. Way, maybe? Yeah. Okay. This way. Honestly, I did not expect to find Brian's dead body. I forgot that he was actually still missing. I thought he was back at home.
Alright, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north.
Yeah,
far.
I remember
past finding. Where you found that cutback in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. Whoa, okay. Let's see if we got this. God. Throat would be burning. This is so a trap. We're in the end game now. Wait, it's somewhere around here.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
It says Henry. There's
a color tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my god, Henry.
Yeah, hi, Henry.
Ned?
You better find this before it burns up.
It is? The dad?
We've been causing each other a lot of headaches.
What?
Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find.
What?
You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake.
Yeah, okay, that makes sense.
I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books.
I'm assuming he
but
was...
I got that antenna rigged up in...
In Brian's thing.
Delilah. She's a... She's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just... He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way.
What?
You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point.
So they were both missing. That's right, oh, his missing poster. I completely forgot about that.
Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin. He made the tape?
Apparently.
Yeah.
What?
He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son. You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay. He... God.
What?
Nothing, just some of Brian's stuff. He held on to some of Brian's things, his wizards and wyverns.
Yeah, well, I'm sure he found it riveting.
Brian was a nice-looking kid. Goodwin was the one who wrote the reports I found at the...
Sufficient, reliable, charismatic, selfish, skewed perception of personal history. Never... Fuck.
Sight.
Pertinent. What is it? Pertinent. Observed.
He wrote down everything he did to us. And everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
I bet.
Yeah, I'll keep that. Okay. Huh. List of supplies. Oh my god.
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands.
I'm sorry.
That's right, his dad was working with... Okay, everything's connecting. His dad worked with the radios, and that's why...
22,000 acres and
Brian was so smart.
Fast.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
I don't know.
I don't have any photos left.
Then take a long look and let's go.
This boombox looks familiar. He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going.
I wish I saw photos left. I didn't think that I was going to go any more longer after I found the place inside the fence, but wow, okay. Clean up. No need to do that.
He had quite the view. He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that.
Keep our innocence, get as much evidence as possible. Oh, trash. Alright, let's try not to get lost in here. Okay. Okay. No, I shouldn't. Can I go down? Thank you. The one thing that this game really, I'm guessing it's the base of the log now that I think about it. But, trying to get that rope sometimes just ain't it, Chief. Okay, so. Okay. Evac point. We gotta go. We got to go. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. That's all the way up.
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy.
It's pretty simple.
He was a sweet kid. Yeah. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
Lila, I think it was an accident. I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
Mm-hmm.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? Sorry.
Yeah.
God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
I kind of did.
Yes, I did.
Yeah, she did.
And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Dee?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah?
It's dangerous here, and if anything were to happen, then that would be on me, so.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you sure that's okay?
Just go.
I said it was.
Just go.
All right, I should go.
Have a safe flight.
All right, have a safe hike.
I'm going the right way, correct? Make sure. Yes, I am. going north. Keep going north. There she goes. Keep going north. Okay. Henry better not fucking die because I said that. Figure this out. I hate maps sometimes. Let me see the map. Oh my god. Go that way. Go a bit northeast a bit. Oh my god, just freaking jump, Henry. Oh my god. I'm too stupid for this game. I'm going to get Henry killed. I don't want to get Henry killed. I really don't want to get Henry killed. Holy shit. It's genuinely. Music's genuinely okay. I'm going correct path. That's good. Keep going, keep going, keep going. I've been here before. Come on. Keep going up, keep going up, keep going up. Nice. Drop down. Just go. Go for it, man. Go for it, Henry. Okay, one second, oh my god. I'm here. Okay, cool. Jump. Boom. Now, I'm here. Henry, pull it up. Go north. Just go straight north. Cool. Oh god. Okay. I do recognize where I'm going, kind of. Yes. Yes, I do. Okay. Let him find his way. It's wrong area. Up here. There we go. There it is. Found you.
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there?
Delilah? Where she isn't. Oh god. Oh god. It's loading. Okay. Huh.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
It's been there for 3 months.
Comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
Oh, why are my eyes whack? Oh, no, sorry.
All right, sure. Maybe...
Come to Santa Fe, come to Boulder with me. You made... Come to Boulder. I'll show you
Maybe
around.
Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked
you. I did just ask.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Right.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
You're right. I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and then it's just...
More or less just talking at this point.
I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah?
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
No. Henry, you keep it for yourself, okay? Bye, Hank.
Oh. Fair enough. Oh my god, the smoke is getting worse by the second. Finally see another human. Holy crud. We did it. Wow, okay. Wow. those on my... Yeah, they are. Wow. Okay. I guess before I head off, we did it, guys. Huh. Wow. I'm going to have to, probably on my own time, play this again. Because I have a feeling there are so many different, like, endings and things like that for this. Wow. Alright. Probably should get off of here just in case for copyright reasons. One second. Let's go to the normal room. Hi. Wow. Okay. We did it. We finished it. We got through the game. I am... Wow. I definitely am going to have to play this from the beginning again at some point. I don't know if I'm ever going to play it again on stream. If you think that could be a fun little thing to try and get a different ending or anything like that. If you have any suggestions, go ahead, comment down below and all that type of stuff. Yeah. Wow. That was a good game. I thoroughly enjoyed that, even though it was fairly sad in some points, at least in my opinion, it was kind of sad. Yeah, no. Wow. Some heavy topics. I did not expect the thing with... I really didn't think that we were going to find, like, an actual dead body. And that was really sad. It was Brian. Oh, dang. But yeah. No. I thought it went... It did... It went... How do I put this? I thought it did things very well. It was the story was very nice. The it was very well told. The art was beautiful. And it ran fairly easily. There were some little lag spikes, but that's probably just my computer and also a bit of streaming too. But no, yeah, wow. And that this was a 2-hour live stream? 2 hours and 30 minutes. We finished it though. We did it. Wow. No, that went into some really heavy topics though. And of course I got lost a couple times and then all that type of stuff. So there is that, but little iffy screw ups here and there, but wow. I mean, that was on my part for streaming, but that was Huh. Take in some of my thoughts. Yeah. Quite a good game. I am planning on doing some more games that are just kind of story-based games like this. A lot more because I like playing these types of games. I like commentating over them. But yeah. If you have any suggestions, comment for another game that we should play. But that was our first playthrough, also first blind playthrough on this channel, so yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope that you guys come back to another stream or another VOD. All right, bye. Thank you guys. Bye-bye. Bye now.